You coward! You destroy all you touch!
Jesus.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Okay. Holy shit. I keep forgetting how to use that. Oh shit, here we go again. Dum 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 dum. Is there anything over here? Whoa. Oh. What's that? Okay. I wonder how long this game is. Oh, we're finally outside. Shock enemies, surroundings with bless.
The Nemesis Whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Holy shit. Okay. Oh yeah, that was the reason why. Cool. Finally some progression. Oh my god. A puzzle. Great. Oh shit, there's a shit ton of those things. A commission from the gods. This shall be my greatest work. In return for building a device to protect what is most precious to Zeus, he has fittingly promised the most precious to me. The return of my boy, Icarius, Deadliest Day One. Okay. Zeus asked me the impossible. It is not see that the harder he drives me, the more my vision slips through my fingers, yet through of my son never fade. The scale of this project is unlike any before, and I continuously seek a power source worthy. Taking apart these statues of he have been a futile waste of effort. It seems only the original has any value. Tomorrow I shall ask of the fires of Hades. 452. Holy shit. My labyrinth for that is what I call my creation now approaches perfection. I feel the other gods' jealousy grows as too does Zeus' impatience. I achieved perfection once before, and you, my darling Icarius, and that too was ripped from my grasp. 2782. Damn, he's probably dead by now. Right? Come on, read it. My son, you will delight in seeing how my labyrinth overshades all in Olympus. Even the great chain of balance is but a mere tool to draw my works. How your laughter would fill the empty caverns, though not as empty as I generally thought. More workers were found dead today. It is not the way of the world that mortar must often be mixed with blood. Far the blessed to stand at home. What the fuck? My boy, the labyrinth is almost complete. Why have you not come to me yet? Together we will fly, I surmise. Then I draw quarrying dress occurring along the chance. Okay. Today is okay. Okay. Anything else? What is this? Let's go. Okay, I think I know what to do. It took fucking forever. Jesus. Bum. Hell yeah. All right, what do we got? Or to the boss yet? Oh, that's her. Fucking alcoholic. Just like me. She me for real, for real.
You. I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it! They're dying because of you! Everything is dying because of you! The sun is gone! The ocean swallowed the land!
Jesus!
Disease infects what remains! I am doing all I can to keep them alive! But you! Your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this!
Or is she gonna turn Super Saiyan?
You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
Great, more puzzles. Alright. Dun dun. What do we got? Her thing? The press position of her beat the games to use this item. Motherfucker. Come on, bitch. Jesus. Okay. Give it to me. Oh, okay. It appears to be Rambo, however, it was just... Don't tell me again. Those who possess the stone of Hypercon can see the true path of the gods, look into the stone to discover the truth. I knew it. Here we go.
Challenge us. You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
Jesus Christ, dude.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward! You destroy all you touch!
Jesus!
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Jesus.